My name is Jacopo. My work is called Stereotipo, stereotype in Italian. I was drawn to the different ways in which people relate to stereotypes and the role they play as an addition to the shared layer of cultural identity, a cultural artifact that can be either imposed on people who were born with it or sought after by those who look for a sense of cultural belonging.